What he needs to do is catch him to the breadbasket with that third shot. Pop, pop, boom, and stick it down here, taking him out just like he did with Zab Judah, and he did it with Marcos Maidana. Pop, 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 breadbasket shots. And that's gonna solidify Amir Kahn as the new diaper dandy in boxing.